This would be part 3. As I said, I would upload it immediately afterwards. And I am uploading that end. So let's go head out to the Aurora. Oh no, wait. We still got to build the sea moth. And I don't remember what I need, cause this is about a couple hours after this. So I need 2 glass and a piece of lead. Luckily I already have the lead. I have an excess of lead. All I need is just the quartz. Whee! Allergies.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds.
This is Officer Keane in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Just some quartz, please. Give me the salt, thank you. I know I need quartz, but salt's good too.
Thank you.
sloth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'll sit you right there for now. Okay, let's head to Aurora. Hi, Reaper. You got any goodies on here? Guess not. This is a good place for titanium and farming. Like, look at all this. I also should be able to find diamonds over here, so. Oh boy. I already have propulsion. I'm not going to grab any of the metal right now, just yet.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
I'm gonna stab something. I'm calling it right now.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Ouch. They're ganging up.
Show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Imagine needing the amount. Propulsion cannon.
Shit.
What's the code? Well, I guess this is a good time to start cleaning out the notifications here. I'm not going to hit that codes and clues just yet. Because I just want to clear out some of this shit. Yeah, I know this is kind of boring, but this is what happens when I don't clear it out at the start. I get it. You get a whole lot of it. I'm sure some of you are going to skip over this little part. Oh, that means I haven't gotten any of my door passcode yet. It means that was all for nothing. Thus far. I don't even know how long that was. Oh cool, another battery.
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
blood.
Integrating new PDA data.
Anything that can help me out in here? Hell, even another fire extinguisher. Three nutrient blocks. I'm gonna consume one right now. And I know bleeders are very common in this area. They're bloody everywhere. Like right there. Okay, now I don't have to worry about that anymore. That's the time being.
Integrating new PDA data.
Come on, come here. Give me this. Thank you. I don't have a laser cutter yet, because I can't find any diamond.
The tri-core shielding sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate...
What the shit? Was I just swimming through land? I do believe I was swimming through land right there.
New blueprint acquired.
We're just gonna ignore that ever happened.
Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level.
I'm gonna leave that one alone. For last, rather.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Come on. Bleeder, I swear to God,
containment
if you interrupt.
Breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment 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 breach repaired.
I knew it.
Detected.
You see, I told you they were going to interrupt. I just do shit like that.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Thank you.
Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Oh yeah, I need a laser cutter for that. Okay. I'll be back to the Aurora later. When I get a laser cutter, that is. I'm just gonna use the rest of my fire extinguishers. Knock out some fire. Am I littering? Yes, yes I am. That's a little less. That's a lot less fire to worry about. You wanna go? We can go, cave crawler. You little twerp. We can go. Death with you. Huh? Ouch. That's a Reaper. Don't mind me, Reaper.
Passing 100 meters.
Please don't kill my ass.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Please don't do it, Reaper. Wait, wait, what's that? What's that? What's that? Oh, that's copper. That's a copper ore. I need a shale outcrop to give me some diamonds.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or Terra vehicle signatures.
Okay.
passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Gotcha,
Diamond.
Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All
I do not like that.
You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Not now. I don't like the fact that there's a Reaper right beside me. It seems to have a bone to pick with me in particular.
Seconds.
Diamond, please. Gotcha. That's all the diamond I needed. Hello.
Oxygen.
Light pod 4. Let me in. Thank you.
Blueprint
acquired. Okay, now we have some progress being made. We went to the Aurora. We got what we went there for, which was a few upgrades. But also to reduce that radiation zone, so I can put this up. Now I can just put my rebreather back on. We have to go find Dagazi outpost now. Give me that laser cutter. Ah, yes. That's better.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Guess what I've got to get?
New blueprint acquired.
A rebreather. Well, now I have to go all the way back. Here.
signals of life on well. Warning, life on has sunk beyond the safe diving distance. Do not attempt retrieval without submersible support.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Looks like I can't go any further that way. Which is, the Lost River direction, which is where I was wanting to have a look at. Alright. I guess I have to wait for the amount. Radiation to clear out a bit more. Flash warning.
New blueprint acquired. Seconds.
Okay, looks like I got everything I'm gonna get out of there. So let's head over to this little wreck over here and explore that, the rest of that. Have to be careful not to use up all my battery. I'm not gonna go down there just yet. Actually, you know what? I am gonna go down there. I'm not bash my thing, see Mappa and everything.
Microcosm of the unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Why is there a sand shark down here? Gaza outpost. Should be nearby. There. There's part of it.
Uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Located the path I need to take to get to there. It should be smooth sailing. Should be in the operative word. Those crab snakes probably won't make this a little easy.
PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
Water filtration machine, that would be nice. But it's a shame it's a massive terrain on power.
New blueprint acquired. Engineer blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
That is something I desperately need. Not optional. Need.
New blueprint acquired. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Come on, head up.
Integrating new PDA data. New creature discovered.
Anything else I can grab out of here? Ouch. Diamond is everything right now. I also need to find some magnetite. There should be near these giant ass jelly shrooms. There's some right there.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
We'll do it. Why would you cure a bladder fish? Turn it into water. That's what I want to know. computer chip, diamond, titanium, diamond, and lead. I can get all of that, actually. Where is the the quartz? I'll commit an aurora on this map if I don't get some quartz here in a minute. I shall stop the recording at the 30 minute mark. Sunbeam day. Hopefully by then I'll have the corpse I need. And I'm still going nuts looking for. Next video will be of prototype episode 2. Water, right? Actually, no. I'll see you, YouTube.